Hey guys, Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is Bladestorm, the Hundred Years War. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. In this video, we'll be covering the same battle, but on the French side, and you guys get to check out my French character.
Please come back to us on hard.
Because the cutscenes are a little bit different. Yeah, this is when the French side starts to pick up, so you'll be seeing a lot more of my French character from this point on.
Honorable Knights of France! Strike forth and rid our lands of these detestable English dogs!
Same exact battle, but on the other side. No, my French character is a teeny weeny bit behind my English character because I haven't been farming as much with her because I'm trying to rush through to catch up. And now, instead of being with the prince, I'm with Philip, the King of France, and Marie. Grab this unit, I guess. Let's go. Yeah, to mention, the music in this game is really good. To me, music is a big part of a video game. If the music stinks, then there's nothing good to listen to when you're playing a video game. Attack! Now, because I'm underleveled, I'm gonna have my character stand back while the other guys do all the work. And only go in when it's safe! Oh, hello. Now, to me, I think being on the French side for this battle is a little bit more difficult than being on the English side. Because the majority of the French troops are cavalry, and the majority of the English troops are archers. And archers beat cavalry. But that's what makes this a little bit hard. Come on, base commander, where are you going? Die. Thank you. I'm glad my character is wearing pink. I can see her when there's so many people going on. I'll grab this. And what I'm gonna do is try to make this as easy as I can by taking the outlying bases and slowly pushing north. By doing that, it will take pressure off the other bases and allows me to push easier. Because the AI in this game is stupid. For France! Okay, this one base commander and all his troops are dead. Oh no, they're still alive. Sneak in here and stab at him. Ow. Ow. He hits harder than me. Why are my units dying? Man, you're tough. There we go. I'm gonna keep going left. There we go, something strong. Now hold on. Beast Spear and Shield guy look stronger. I think they're the same level, it's just that these guys are wearing better armor. So I believe their endurance is a little bit better. Could you guys please enter the base so the base commander can come out? Thank you. No? Fine. I don't need you. There we go, base point's gone. I didn't need you guys to come in anyway. And spear beats sword and fencer, so this base is mine. Wow, look how fast it's going down. Ow, how, what happened? Okay, let's push up north. I don't want swords. And I still can't use fencers. I wish I could. Because I'm about to attack a castle, which means the enemies in there are probably weak against fencers. Can I grab the pole sword? Nope. Archers? Yeah.
I shall lead the attack.
Longbowmen, eh? Alright, let's slowly move up. And since you guys are longbowmen, let's use your distance to your advantage, shall we? That was very bad. I'm gonna hit like 3. Even though it's just like I'm hitting 10. No move. What the? How can you all miss? Look at them all running around so disorganized. Don't move. Okay, that's a little bit better. I'm tired of this. Let's go in, spears. Look at all that red. We should have cleared it better off the archers. We'll just sneak over here. Actually, I'm not too worried about those pole sword guys that I'm weak against because the archers did weaken them, so. Let's go. I won't go in though. Let them go in. Wait for it now. So much for the pole swords. Let's continue pushing, shall we? I'm surprised I haven't seen Edward yet. Okay, I should not talk because I might jinx myself. The base commander's out, you know what? I'm just gonna go in. Ignore Earl and go in. And I am have the advantage against all of you. Base mine. Base door. And I don't need it. It's over. I'm gonna make sure I'm going the right way. Yep, I'm gonna take that one next. There's only 2 minutes on the clock. I'm pretty sure Bladestorm's gonna run out by the time I run over there. Oh my god, I'm running into trouble. Watches it as my Bladestorm fades, the battle starts. Yep. Here comes Earl. Ow. Ignoring. Go, 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 go. Oh, here comes Edward. And is that John? Yep. Okay, you know, I shouldn't be in here. If he runs in right now, it's over! Time to run away.
I worry for my father. Perhaps we should pull back.
Yes, please pull back. It will do me a lot. Oh my god, look at all those cavalry. And not a single archer unit on our side. These guys running in right now, they're all gonna die. Here come some archers, and I can't control them. That's great. Well, I only got a minute left, so you know what? Ooh, want this. Let's go all in. Clubs have an advantage over a horse. 35 seconds! Just go! Just don't hurt me. I don't want to game over. Oh my god. Oh, surprisingly that didn't hurt. Oh, that's why. Yeah, I'm a club, that's why. Oh, I survived that encounter. Edward's in Bladestorm mode, so it's not wise to fight him now. It's time to run. And just in time. Oh my god, stop running me over. It's over. Oh, we won. But this battle is not even close to finishing. So much treasure! Alright, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.